फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक ऑर्गेनोमेटालिक्स, ए कंपाउंड व्हिच कंटेन एटलीस्ट वन मेटल कार्बन बॉन्ड, दैट इज वन केमिकल बॉन्ड बिटवीन ए कार्बन एटम ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनिक मॉलिक्यूल एंड मेटल। हियर मेटल इट मे बी अल्कलाइन अर्थ ट्रांजिशन मेटल एंड मेटलॉइड्स लाइक बोरोन सिलिकॉन एसन। एक्चुअली द मेटल कार्बन बॉन्ड इज मोर पोलर देन कार्बन कार्बन ऑर्गेनिक बॉन्ड, दिस इज मोर पोलर देन कार्बन कार्बन ऑर्गेनिक बॉन्ड। द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ 18 इलेक्ट्रॉन रूल एंड इफेक्टिव एटॉमिक नंबर an organometallic compound are described in the another video. The video link is available on the description. In organometallics, these two are very important. Now go for example, Fe, eta 5, Cp and eta 1, Cp, CO whole X. Find the value of X. For iron atom, by using effective atomic number, iron atom it is 8 electron, and eta 5 Cp it is 5 electron, and eta 1 Cp it is 1 electron, and X CO so it is 2X, because 2 comes from this contribution, electron contribution for carbonyl group, and X is the number of carbonyl group, so it is 14 plus 2x. So 14 plus 2x it is equal to 18. So 2x is equal to 4, so s equal to 2. So the structure, what we get it like that, here it is eta 5. So the structure of eta 5, this one eta 5, and here it is eta 1, and there are two carbonyl group. So the structure is tetrahedral, and another one Fe eta 5 Cp CO whole X and NO whole Y. Find the value of X and Y. Here for iron atom, total electron 8 valence electron, and for eta 5 Cp 5 electron, and for carbon monoxide monoxide carbonyl group it has 2x and NO contribution to 3y. So the total number of valence electron is equal to 13 plus 2x plus 3y, and this 13 plus 2x plus 3y is equal to 18 electron, so we get 2x plus 3y is equal to 5. So here if x equal to 1 and y is equal to 1, then the value it is 5. So the structure, but we get it like that. Here it is eta 5 Cp, and here it is carbonyl group, and here it is NO group. Now another one, that is eta 5 Cp and eta 3 Cp tungsten CO whole X. Find the value of X. So here eta 5 Cp is equal to 5, and eta 3 Cp it is 3, and tungsten it is 6, and cobalt it is 2X. So the total is equal to 14 plus 2x. So 14 plus 2x is equal to 18. So 2x is equal to 4. So s is equal to 2. So the structure, what we get it like that. Here it is eta 5 Cp, and here it is eta 3 Cp, that is this one, here double bond. This comes from this I double bond, and here carbonyl group. Now another example, that is molybdenum. It has 7 TP, propylene cation, COOH, all positive charge. So here molybdenum, it is 6, and it has 7 TP, it is 7XCO, it is 2X, and here positive charge 1, so it is negative 1. So total is equal to 12 plus 2x. So 12 plus 2x is equal to 18. So 2x is equal to 6. So s is equal to 3. So there are 3 carbonyl group present. So here molybdenum metal center, metal, and the structure of propylene cation. So for that, this is the structure of quad. There are 3 carbonyl group are located like that. This is propylene cation. This is whole positive charge 1. Now another example, that is OS4CO15. OS4CO15. That is 4 osmium, it is 8 into 4, is equal to 32, and 15 CO. It is 15 into 2 is equal to 30, and osmium is osmium bond. There are 6 osmium bond, because here osmium and osmium, so there are 6 osmium bond. So 6 osmium bond, so 6 into 2 is equal to 12, so total is equal to 74. Due to steric crowding, we consider only 5 osmium bond. So is equal to 10 electron comes from this osmium bond, not 12. Then we get 18 electron species, and this is more stable. So the structure osmium, and there are 5 osmium bond, and there are 15 carbonyl. So there are CO whole 4, CO whole 4, and CO whole 3. This is the structure of butterfly, because it is looks like that butterfly structure. And then another one is OS4 CO whole 16. Four OS is equal to 32, 16 CO is equal to 32, and 6 OS OS bond is equal to 12 electron. So there are 76 electron. Here we consider only 4 OS OS bond. So 4 OS bond is equal to 8 electron comes from this OS OS bond. So overall is equal to 18 species. So power osmium is equal to 72. 4 is equal to 18 electron species. So the structure, it is like that. And CO whole 4. This is the structure of Packard structure. This is butterfly structure, and this is Packard structure. Now another one, that is Fe4 eta 5 CP whole 4 CO whole 4. So here 4 Fe, that is 32 electron, and 4 eta 5 CP, it is 20 electron, and 4 CO, it is 8 electron. So there are total 60 electron, and total valence electron should be 4 into 18 electron for one one metal atom, but here four iron atoms, so it is 4 into 18 is equal to 72, but here we get 60. So 12 electron comes from this iron iron atom. So iron iron bond is equal to 12 divided by 2, so is equal to 6. So the structure, very iron iron iron, and here iron, there are 4 iron atom, iron metal, and the iron iron bond is 6, so it is 6. And there are eta 5 CP 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And carbonyl, there are 4 carbonyl groups, so one is this CO, one is this CO, and one is this CO, another one is this CO. Now we discuss another type of structure, that is some exceptional case of 18 electron rule, that is exceptional case of 18 electron rule, that is one iridium carbonyl group, chlorine and NO, and PPH 3 whole 2 plus. If we count effective atomic number, that is iridium, it is 9 electron, carbonyl it is 2 electron, and chlorine it is 1 electron, and NO it is 1 electron, and PPH 3, there are 2 number of PPH 3, retinyl phosphine, so it is 4 electron, and overall it is plus 1, so it is minus 1. So total number of electron over the system, we get 16 electron. But here the NO group, it contribute, it is responsible for 1 electron or 3 electron. If we take 3 electron, then we get 18 electron species, but this is unstable. And here the 16 electron, it is stable, and it is 16 electron, it is tendency to form low spin complex. This is the exceptional case of 18 electron rule. So the structure, this one iridium, and here it is PPH3, here it is PPH3, and it is carbonyl group, here it is also carbonyl group, and here it is nitrogen, double bond oxygen, and overall plus charge. So this is the exceptional of 18 electron rule. Although it has 16 electron species, but also it is stable. Due to it has 16 electron species, it has a tendency to form low spin complex. And another one, that is ruthenium Cl NO whole 2 and PPH 3 whole 2, overall plus charge. Here in this case, ruthenium it is 8 electron, and for chlorine it is 1 electron, and here there are 2 NO group, so 1 NO it is responsible for 1 electron, and another NO it is responsible for 3 electron, and there are 2 triphenyl phosphine, so they have 4 electron, and overall plus charge, so we count minus 1 electron. So overall this is 16 electron species, and also this is stable, and this is low spin complex. This is exceptionally stable. If we take this NO, here there are 2 NO groups, so if we take this NO, it is contributing to 3 electrons, so 3 into 2 it is 6, so we get 18 electron species, but it is unstable for this type of system, because iron, ruthenium, osmium, this is tendency to low spin complex. So the structure, that is here it is ruthenium, here it is triphenyl phosphine, here also it is triphenyl phosphine, and here it is one chlorine, and here it is one NO, and here another NO. The angle of this one is, it is 178 degree, and this is linear structure, this is linear, and here it is 138 degree, and it is bent, and overall it is plus one charge. So actually they are the stable at 16 electron. They are 16 electron species valence electron are stable, and they are tendency to form low spin complex because fluxional behavior of the complex. Although these are 16 electron species, but it is stable because fluxional behavior of this complex, and they are tendency to low spin complex. These are the exceptional rules, exceptional compound for it.